Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add social share buttons on Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. Hold 1 minute. So first of all, open a browser and search here elfsight.com, and once you're here, hover over on widgets, and inside of the social media category here you'll find this option, social share button. So click on it and click on create widget, and I'll select a template. So I'm going to selecting here this one and scroll down and click on continue with this template. So here you can see three options: Facebook, Twitter. And if you want to add more social medias, click on add and click here and select the social media. And you can change the button text from here. And the same way we can add multiple social medias. And if you want to hide this more button, then disable this option. And go to layout, and from here select, I'm going to changing my layout. And layout position, I'm going to selecting here right. And then go to buttons, and from here you can change the button style, and go to style, and you can change the style. And after that, click on join to install, and now sign up here. Give you your email address and password, and click on sign up, and click on save, and now select a plan. So I'm going to selecting here light, and copy this code by clicking on it, and now go to your Shopify admin panel and click on online store and click on actions, scroll down and select edit code, and select theme.liquid file from here, and after body tag give a enter and paste the code and click on save. And now I'm going to preview my Shopify, and here you can see the social media share button has been updated. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.